Hello, it looks like we have a new tie-in event with Alicization on Memory Defrag. Looks like we can get a few rewards for logging in daily, such as Memory Diamonds, Access Keys, EXP Potions, and Rainbow Essences. Looks like we've also got the new treasure hunt for weapons, which will be pretty good, depending on what weapons we can actually get in there. Looks like it's just going to be similar to the character scout we had before, where you choose a chest. So have a look. Oh, looks like they've re-released the new, well, Cardinal Administrator and Hero Kirito back again from previous banners. This will be the third time for Hero Kirito since he was on the original and his birthday banner, which I believe is still on. All three of these are pretty good cards, or heroes if you can get them. Looks like they've added a couple of new characters to the normal character scout. And it looks like there's a new bundle for purchasing memory diamonds. Looks like you get... I believe that's the... I'm not sure if that's an increase in cost over the standard bundle, the most expensive one. I'm not quite sure, but either way you get 100 hacking crystals as well as the 150 memory diamonds. So that seems pretty good. And I'll definitely be pulling on the My Hero banner at some point because I don't have any of those free characters and they're all really good. Is there anything else? Oh, there's a new quest, which I've already done this one. And it gives you gold, I think, when you complete it. Oh, it looks like there'll be more missions for it over the next couple of days or weeks. So look up, because it seems to say you can get Ultimate Fight Access Keys and Exchange Swords from it. So they must be coming later, because there's only one at the moment. So let's have a go with the new scout. I've not actually scouted them yet. So we've got the weapon, and we also have the character scout. So let's start off with the weapon scout. Let's see what I can get here. Ooh, a 10, that's pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Ooh, what's this? Aw, freestyle. I'm not expecting much from these. I don't think I've had anything good from any of these free scouts. Well, didn't get any 4 stars there, but better luck next week, I guess. Let's have a look at the character scout now. Oh, an 8, that's not too bad. Ooh, what's this? Ah, looks like it's going to be a 4 or 5 star, I believe. Oh, I've already got that one. Not the best scout, but at least I got some crystals in case I want to upgrade to level 85. Because I'm kind of running low on those at the moment, so that's not too bad. And let's see if there's anything else I can scout on. I believe there's the new banner. Here we go. So, my hero Kirito, Administrator, and Cardinal, the chance to get these again. So I'll have one scout on it at the moment, just to see if I can get anything. Ooh, what's this? Ah, unfortunately, it's not night time. Not the worst scout. I got a 5-star, a new one that I don't have. It looks like I got a few more holy hacking crystals to use to raise to 85. I was running pretty low on those before. And this banner actually looks pretty good to pull on, because you only need to get to step 3 for the guaranteed 6-star, which will be pretty good. So if you can afford the memory diamonds, I think that might be worth it to try and get one of these 3 characters, because they're all pretty good. Which, as I said earlier, I don't have a single one of those, so I'm probably going to pull on this a bit more. See, when does it expire? So this is until the end of the month, so there's plenty of time to save up some diamonds if you want to pull on that one. However, this is probably the best banner to actually pull on at the moment. So good luck with your pulls and enjoy the event.